Hello, everyone. Welcome to Bubbles and Bites. Ain't this what you came for? You weren't able to be at our proposal, so Diandra and I decided to make a video so that everyone could enjoy it. So I hope you enjoy. Ooh, I know you missed that. What's wrong? Let me fix that. Twist that. Baby, tonight, the night I let you know.
So I decided to propose on the worst day in March, March 2nd, 2015, changed my life forever. Big cloud storm, helicopter ride, kind of oxymoronish, but it worked itself out. We appreciate you, James, by the way. It was beautiful, beautiful helicopter ride. She had no idea. It was our anniversary, 4 years. So up in the air over her hero's house, Oprah, I decided I was gonna give her this big giant blue box. Every girl loves a blue box, right? Totally not a good idea. Proposing over Oprah's house, Oprah anniversary box, Oprah's here.
I don't know what Diandra was thinking, bringing me to Oprah's house and wanting me to worry about a box. Not gonna happen. Wasn't thinking about that box.
Oprah, blue box, she wins again. And finally, because it's illegal to fly over Oprah's house, Otesha, it's time to open your gift. She opens her gift, and there you have it. She said yes, over Oprah's house. We should send this to Oprah, by the way.
Why did Diandra tell me to wear makeup if I was gonna be crying? That would have been a big help.
She's talking about her makeup. I got her nails done at least. You know, this finger.
We'll see. When we get married, I'm at your neck.
Just want to thank everybody for coming out this afternoon to have brunch with us, to, you know, just enjoy this beautiful moment in our life. Thank you for sharing this moment with us.
So everybody, raise your glasses. Get ready to cheers to forever. On three. One, two, three. Cheers.
See you all July 5th, 2016. Turn up.
Turn down what?
Anniversary box, Oprah's here. What am I saying?
Cheers to forever.
See you July 15, 2016. That's not my wedding day.